Have you ever seen or ever eaten it before? Please raise your hand and let me know. Good boy, good boy. In experiment one, we didn't see anything obvious from these two charts. And the motivations of our research is that more and more marine organisms are affected by the elevated carbon dioxide. So we have to work hard and do some investigating about it. Its hatch rate, its size, or its development, or even their swimming activity. Most important, we have to do some atomic analysis about its area, about its mass. In experiment one, we didn't see anything obvious from these two charts. So we can indicate that the standard length and the larval fractions were not affected by elevated carbon dioxide. Next, in experiment three, we can look at these three figures above. We didn't see anything wrong in these figures. But please take a look at these bottom three figures. We can find that under the elevated carbon dioxide treatment, all the otoliths lot size were significantly larger. Next, we do this experiment because we want to know something about this larva.
Larvae. Larvae.
Most important, we have to do some atomic analysis about its area.
Otolith. Otolith.